CNE1 きょうのフレーズ。
Hi guys, it's a perfectly sunny day to go to the beach. But I have work to do. What a pity. Yep, that's right. Today's expression is what a pity. It roughly translates to the Japanese phrase danet. Also, what a pity is used to express the phrase かわいそう. For example, this dog looks so lonely. What a pity. So yes, for more expressions like this that you can use in your everyday life, click like and subscribe to our channel.